I'm just working on a an anthology movie, like a movie with different episodes with two other German directors, a movie called German Angst. And I did the first sequence and the first segment of that film. Andreas Marschall, another German actor, is another German director, is doing the second part. And Michael Kozakowski from Poland, he's doing another the third part. It's a movie called German Angst, which will be out next year, hopefully, if we can get all the money back. We spent more money than we had, so we are still fighting to finish the film.
Can you tell us just a little bit about your portion of that anthology, kind of what the story is, what it's about?
I like to experiment because I'm very easily bored when I do films. So I worked with a non-professional actress, and she's still very young, and it's a story about abuse. And the tricky thing, it's called Final Girl. And the tricky thing for me was to do a movie with, to do strong material with a little girl without getting her, you know, in the room at the same time. So this was tricky. I felt a little bit like The Exorcist, you know. I'm working with someone who will not be able to see the finished film, which is sad in a way. But it went down very well, and everybody enjoyed it. So that was good.